the 4th of July is just a week away. We often talk about fireworks safety for the holiday, but something that doesn't get mentioned nearly as often is safety for your pets. Channel 3's Hunter Hoagland went to McKamey Animal Center. Hunter, tell us about these free microchips they offer.
Greg, the first 300 dogs in line at McKamey Animal Center received a free microchip today. This is ahead of July 4th. Volunteers here at the center tell me it's common for dogs to run away when they hear the firework booms.
As fireworks soar sky high, so do the amount of pets running away from those loud booms.
A firework goes off and they take off.
Christy Ha, a veterinary care administrator at the McKamey Animal Center, says this can be a busy time of year for them.
July 4th night and the next day we get a large influx of lost dogs.
Shelter offered free microchipping for the first 300 animals in line today. She says cats and dogs aren't the only ones they've seen.
We microchipped ferrets last year. We've microchipped pigs. If you have an animal that you are do not want to take the chance of being separated from, we will figure out a way to put a microchip in it.
You're going to be on TV.
This is Max. He is one of the first dogs in line.
We're going away for the July 4th weekend, so if he got loose, I'd want to be able to find him.
And what's his name?
Sparky.
Sparky. So why'd you bring Sparky out here?
Well, I'm just always afraid when he's outside, he might get loose.
She says Sparky's been known to run away a time or two and didn't want to take any chances on this holiday season.
This scared me so bad, I thought, well, I need some kind of security measure in case he does get loose.
Yay!
It took literally 3 seconds for Sparky to get his microchip.
And the first thing we do when we get a lost dog is scan them for a microchip. Unfortunately, not a lot of strays have microchips.
For vets like Christy, she can't stress the importance enough of today's procedure.
If you have a dog, a microchip is so important. It reunites you almost instantly instead of your dog having to sit in an unknown, scary place like a shelter for days.
Now, if you couldn't make it out today to get your dog microchip, no worries. The McKamey Animal Center will be offering the process again tomorrow for $12, as well as next week before the big holiday. We'll post their phone number and address inside our WRCB app. Live in the studio, Hunter Hoagland, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.